Well, the Discord server one was on, was right on time, at least. Hey, there's Justice. Come on, 75. 75, all right. See if I can hit this one. 116.8. Four frame window on that to be able to get the correct seed going into Castle of Warren. I got the seed correct. I'll get a hermit card out of this town. That's how I'll know if I'm on the right seed. And if I get that, it means I can get a Notos on the South Island with Lanza's group, and then when I liberate the temple, I'll get a Hanged Man card and a Sigmund. Notos sells for a crap ton. Sigmund is a really good electric weapon, which is really useful early game. Come on, Hermit. Hermit! All right, we're in business. I hope I didn't deploy him too early. I might not have waited long enough before deploying Lanz. Okay, I got it. Like, basically the way I timed that is, right after I liberate the town, I want to wait just a very brief moment. And then deploy Lanz, and there's a small window where I'll get exactly what I want. What's up, Big Pharma? But there's the Hangman, there's the Sigmund. And that ends the manipulation. Well, almost ends the manipulation. Obviously, the boss fight counts. First hit for 30. Warren will hit one of the fighters for 40. My wizard will hit him for 28. Opinion leader hits for 22. And a fighter finishes him off for 22. Okay, now the manipulation has ended. Since at this point, I can't guarantee I'm gonna, in order to maintain manipulation past this stage, I would have to basically be frame perfect on all of my inputs. So so when I leave the save screen, I leave it on the exact same frame every time, which is pretty much impossible to do in real time. Now I'm gonna rip everybody off the opinion leaders group because they're no longer useful. Dismantle Lanza's group. And Warren's. Give Lanza the Notos. No, not you. Menu flub. I mean, if somebody really wants to go for full-on manipulation in real time, they're more than welcome to try. I would even go in and research what seeds they want to hit, but good fucking luck doing it. Hermit? Yeah, I can make use of that at least. Not the best pull, but the plus two int is always nice. Okay, what did I get? Dwarven. I think that was a fire weapon? Nope, that is a light electric weapon. Yeah, not very good. Griffin actually hit this time. Wow, Griffin is already dead. Okay, I wanted to make sure he was still the lowest so Warren would actually go after him. There we go. So that's what happens when you actually have a good fight there. You gain time. It's been a while since I've actually had a good stage. See what we get here, and then hope the doll mage doesn't get in the way. Anything good? Ogre shield. That's going on the opinion leader. Yeah, that has 18 physical resistance. That will take care of the issue with Quake. Oh, Griffin is the hero we need. That Ogre Shield's gonna be very worth equipping. That'll take care of any issues I might have had with Quake right there. It'll still do a lot of damage, but it'll make it much more sane now. Instead of having 28 physical resistance, I've got 47, which is actually pretty respectable. Magician, yes, please. Okay, good, they've all come out. Again, want to get here before dark, because this boss is a werewolf. Fight him at night, it's a very, very difficult fight. Fight him during the day, it's not so bad. Or at least at dusk. Nice! He missed the griffin. That doesn't happen often. Griffin missed him in return. Good job, Griffin. You could have ended it right there, Lons. Griffin, you got this. Maybe you don't. There, Warren's got it. Pretty much the slowest fight that could have been, because that was ended on the last action of the fight. Let's see, no sun or moon this time. That would be awesome. Last two runs have been sun, then moon on this stage, and I don't ever want to see that. Go. A lot of good menuing there. I'll have enough for 40 jokers. Liberation. lovers, that's useless. Be getting to the boss at dusk for a change. Okay, so my damage output will actually be where I want it to be. Devil out of my deck. Thirty-six, not a bad hit. Wow, opinion leader went before the two wizards. Okay, yeah, gotta go leader. Okay, generic wizard missed. Warren missed. That's worrying. Okay, I'm gonna burn that second magician. I had the extra one to burn. I just need one of the wizards to hit. There we go. Warren finished it. That extra magician pickup earlier basically just saved that. All I gotta do is match splits for right now. I just gotta match my splits up until Dalma Desert, because that's where all the time loss was last time. I'm gonna lose time in City of Milano, I'll tell you that right now. There is no way I'm ever gonna gain time on that split now. See something good right here. Fool. That's good. Here, I'm gonna grab myself a quick level off of that mage you see flying by. Think I'll be on plains. Nope, mountain. Survive it. Justice. Good pull. Star. sun. Don't want that right now. Another star. Priestess, don't need that right now. Tower, can use that on Albelio. Chariot, also useful on Albelio. Gonna burn both justices here. That's gonna be a little too close to actually burn that, so I'm gonna go. Oh, nope, never mind. I won't. Just burn it now. I just need a hit. Warren got it. That Glod. I think that just brought the sum of best under my old segmented runs time. If I remember correctly, it was a 56-18 was my segmented run. Yep, rainbows. That Glod was primarily from not having to pull that many cards, and getting a lot. I got a lot of good stuff there, too. A Fool, two stars. Chariot and Tower to deal with Albelio, although. Actually, no, I've got the extra Hermit, too, so I'm actually all set for Albelio as well. Little low on Justice and Magicians right now, but that should be okay for the moment. See if I can grab something decent from here. Hanged Man? Nah, it's not really useful for any percent. I have the one I already need, so. Oh! What are you doing, Cleric? Oh, this is gonna be a hell of a sneak job here. Well, it looks like I'm fighting her at night, but I got through without a fight! Holy shit, I've never seen the cleric do that before. Sucks. That's an awful way to lose time. Damage on that hit was higher than usual, though. Aisha's gonna be the one that really suffers. Wow, Warren. Opinion leader. Griffin, you got this! Ah, I believed. I'll admit, I'm a little amazed I got through that without getting into a fight. There couldn't have been more than a few pixels between those two enemies. Gonna wait until when I see the opinion leaders group hit that river in the lower right, or not well, the top part of that river. I'm gonna use a sunshine because that's gonna cause my unit to get to the boss at dusk, which is when my opinion leader does optimal tarot card damage. So right now. See if I can get a decent item out of this. Karen board, nope. Not a bad item by itself, but it's nothing that I actually end up needing. I think that's a white weapon too. Let me look. Okay, yep. So I got a hermit, a chariot, and a tower I can burn here. Chariot first. I'll do tower second. Oh, 46, that was a good hit. I'll go ahead and get rid of the hermit. This shouldn't kill him, but it'll put him in range of dying very quickly. So I just need a hit. Pinion leader might be able to do it. Okay, I gotta burn, I'm gonna go strong. Gonna burn Priestess to get healed back up. I need a hit, guys. Just one hit. Wow, okay. I'm not burning that judgment. I'm gonna run. Always something. There's always something that goes wrong. Of course. First hit of the second fight. Couldn't have done that. Couldn't have done that a minute and a half ago. Always gotta be something in one of these runs. There always has to be something. Oh. I wasn't gonna burn a judgment to finish that fight either. I wanna save that judgment for later. Cards, but I don't need any here, and I'm gonna use a Hanged Man strat on, I'll pull cards in the next stage. Give me a good card pull here. Sun? I don't want the card, but that's actually useful because now I don't have to burn a, I don't have to burn a sunshine now, so it just saves me a little bit of menu time. Yeah, actually, that wasn't right. Gonna give that Karenborg to the Griffin, because later on it'll actually be useful to have a white weapon on him. And this way I don't have to unequip the Sigmund later either. All right, Mistin, show us what you got. Wow! Are you shitting me? That just happened again? Okay. Best RNG on the fight, again. Best possible RNG. Tristan went first twice. And hit on a 70% chance, twice. Pfft, Evermore ain't got nothing on this for RNG. Yeah, I know, Mistin didn't miss. And he went first. What is this madness? Temperance, useless. Ooh, hang on. Not by. Need Tristan in the front so I can do a quick grind session here. Gonna kill one undead to get a level up. Probably wanna buy a revive at the next town, at the next time I buy cards. Just to be on the safe side. Wow, Ninja was out late. I actually meant to pull cards, but I didn't. I got a judgment I can burn if I have to, but I'd rather not. Okay. Wow, 120, that's a good roll. Aisha with the miss, though. Okay, so what I'm gonna do then, since I likely can't kill it at that point, and I'm not burning damage. Just start pulling now. Okay, there's a world. I need that for later. No, Hermit's not really useful. They're giving me everything but what I need. Nope, I need that. I need that too. Judgment. Magician. Actually take that and burn it in the fight again. Empress isn't really useful yet. Oh my god, this card luck. Here's another magician. I don't need another world. Justice. One more card for the deck. Fool. Lost a lot of time pulling cards, but there's a lot of time to gain in Delmud Desert, so. I got the two magicians I need for the next stage. I got the fool and the judgment I need for Delmud Desert. I'd like another fool, if possible, for Previa. I'll make it to Fort Shulamana at least without having to burn any more cards, so I don't have to worry about running out. Ooh. little farther. Get out of here, octopus. I burned that sunshine at that very specific point to make sure I get to the boss at dusk. That's when my opinion leader's, is when my card damage is gonna be at its highest. My opinion leader's kind of middling on alignment. I think she's just under 50. So dusk is the best point for damage in that regard. Where is the, okay, there he is. Just missed it. Dang. See you, Griffin. You got this, Aisha. Oh, gain time at least. I like that possible time save on this stage. 3 minutes. On Dalma Desert can be gained. Sup, Jeebs? I mean, it's going decent. I did get one new record on this, only by a few seconds, but it's a new record. Hey, Griffin bro is right here. He had to make a sacrifice in that last fight. Technically I have it, because nobody else has ran it. Shit, that ninja's farther north than I want him. Like, I'm the only one who really runs it, I'm really the only one who's taking a chance at it, like, single segment. So I kinda technically have the record, but eh. Right now, no. He's actually being really good. Smack him for like 140. 142, good hit. Alright, perfect fight. And just like that, we're back in this. It is a fun game. It's really poorly translated, but it's a fun game. Okay, I'm gonna have to go get Fafnir this time. I'm not gonna forget to buy cards this time. See if I can get a decent card out of this. I got two chances at cards here, so hopefully one of them is good. Hermit. I'll keep it. I could use it for extra damage on this fight. Devil, okay, that's not... No, I'm not gonna keep it. Basically a perfect set of pulls. I actually have a star to burn on this fight now. Not quite set for cards for the rest of the game, but I'm getting close. See what the damage looks like. I can use a hermit if I need to. Good hit. Yeah, that should be enough right there. I won't need to burn the hermit. Griffin's down. And Aisha finishes it. What's up, Cooney? Okay, so I've got the fool for this fight. I'm just gonna need another fool or an emperor to use against Rashidi, though. That's kind of the worrying thing here. But I've got a star to use here, Andorra, and Rashidi, though. So I'm good on stars. Where is it? Thank you. I'm not sure if I want to pull cards now or wait till the next stage. Like, I'm actually set through the next stage. Might just wait until Shalina, honestly. Now I'll burn a few here. I gotta burn a sunshine here anyway, so. Magician. World, I have enough of those. Fool, good, that takes care of Rashidi. I'll go ahead and take the Empress. Good, I can burn my star now. Good, she connected. Miss with that. Griffin's damage is gonna be insignificant. A hit from Aisha here is what I wanna see. Damn it. Okay, I gotta burn a... Oh, okay. Okay, burn the Hermit. That won't kill him. But it'll put him in range so Tristan can get rid of him. If I'd used anything else, it would have outright killed him, and the opinion leader would have missed out on a level. And that got it out of my inventory, so I didn't have to go through the extra menus of getting it out when I want to replace it anyway. Okay, so I'm set on stars. I got the fools. So I'm actually set through Rashidi now. Yeah, I'm actually set clear through Rashidi. I just need damage cards now, pretty much. Need damage. That's not damage. Justice, that's what I want to see. Hermit, not really. Actually, I'm gonna take that. I might be able to make use of it. Yes. Okay, I'll keep the sun, that's gonna take care of Garis's group. And I got double emperors that I can use here on Endora. That way I don't have to worry about my actual damage output so much. Because three EI Nukies will be enough. So I'm gonna double emperor on this fight. Uncommon, but it prevents me from having to use a damage card. And I'm still a little low on those. Okay, enemies appeared late. I'm gonna have to go north a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna wait and see who goes first, and then we'll just figure out what to do from there. Okay, we're gonna run. That's why I wait and see who goes first. Okay, now I'm gonna burn star. Okay, next up is world. Emperor. Wow, the Griffin hit. I may not need the other Emperor. It depends on if Aisha hits. We'll see. Nope, I'll need it. Well, wait, no. I'll wait until after the Griffin goes. Okay, now I need it. Opinion leader gained some alignment there, too. So I need damage at this point. I've got the healing card in case of Quake. I've got Fool for Rashidi. I've got Sun for Gares. I've got the Star for Rashidi. And I've got the World for Rashidi. And I've got 5 damage cards. I gotta put Tristan back in the front row. Judgment, that's a good one. Star, no. Judgment again. I'm gonna stop pulling. I got enough. If I need damage against Rashidi, I'll burn the Magician. Just barely didn't get into a fight with those guys. Ooh, not gonna dodge that one, though. So I'll remember to use the sunshine. Out. Meadow with the host. Welcome into the end of the run. Good hit. Another good hit. Griffin putting in work. I was hoping Tristan would go next. I'm gonna have to heal up. .203, that's good. Wait, no, I'm doing a fool strat here, I don't change. Wait, no, it'll be weak. World first. Fool. Good, he connected. Star. Aisha missed. Griffin bro coming through. Shit, I need the damage now. Griffin bro coming through. Here we go. Got 6 damage cards. Let's hope it's enough. Okay, good. Death is a wasted turn on his part. Quake! Oh! Yep, glad I had that. I got this as soon as the next justice goes off. There we go. Still not sub 105, but a minute improvement over that last run. Two new records in one night. So glad I had that Empress on hand, because the next attack would have hit the opinion leader. The one it did cold would have targeted the opinion leader on the next attack. It would have killed her. It would have killed her. So I'm so glad I actually saved that Empress card. So glad I saved that Empress card. Holy shit. Actually had exactly the right amount of cards to finish the game, too. Like, I guessed on it, and I needed all six of those damage cards and the Empress. I had zero cards left at the end. That was absolutely flawless in my estimation for what cards I needed. Holy shit. Thanks for the GGs, everyone. That feels a lot better than that run I just had. Feels a lot better than losing two minutes and 40 seconds on one stage because of RNG. What's up, Xiaopan? My goal for this right now is sub 105. It can probably go lower than that. But under 105 is going to be some really good luck. But that's currently the goal time. When I hit that, I'm likely going to move on to 100% and try to work on that time a bunch. But I want that sub 105 before I move on to 100%. Oh, and yeah, I did see that message, Psycho, about Rogue Dawn dropping. I've been keeping an eye on that, so I'll have it basically as soon as it drops. Likely won't do a Tuesday stream this week, just because I want to wait on the patch before I start doing runs of it. But by the week after, as long as the patch is dropped, I'll be doing runs of that on Tuesday. Yeah, it's very close. Am I gonna do another run? Since I just got that host from Meta, I actually wasn't going to, but since I just got a host from Meta, I can do one more. I can do one more. Like, if Meta hadn't sent that host over, this probably would have been the end of the stream. But since he did, we'll give it one more go. Also, Meta, I thought today was supposed to be a short stream. What happened to that? It was short. Yeah, but you usually don't do a super long stream on Sundays anyway. That's Monday for you. Actually, for that matter, it's Saturday. What the hell were you doing streaming today? All right, let me reset the timer.